My condolences to the wife and the little ones. Mr. Speaker, 3 days before his passing, I think I was alone here. And then he came to me and congratulated me and whispered matters of our mutual code, which I can't disclose here. Mr. Speaker, when I heard John had passed, it reminded me of my own situation 3 years ago. Mr. Speaker, and here I want to state that we must take care of our health. I was all over working and I felt a sharp pain in my calf, just climbing my steps. I said, how? What's the problem? I couldn't breathe well. The doctors did their investigation. Later they said something called D-dimer, blood clot, pulmonary embolism. They said I have to be bedrested for some 21 days. When we checked the clot, they said it was 7. The normal one is supposed to be 0.5. 0.5. Mine was 7, meaning that I was on my way to see the ascended masters. I said, what is happening? Mr. Speaker, at that moment, when the doctor who thought I was asleep asked my GP whether I had written my will, and I heard, I panicked. What do you mean? Whether I've written my will? And Honorable Kennedy Japon visited, and the wife too saw the report. He said, 7. I said, maybe 24 hours will not cover his life. I don't know how John heard I was unwell. He called, he visited. Mr. Speaker, his first thing was to pray with me. I know him to be a charismatic Christian. Mr. Speaker, I started as a charismatic. And I thought I could no more pray in tongues. But when he started, we all started praying in tongues. Mr. Speaker, from nowhere, he gave me a certain faith. So even when I had called my junior brother to come and take certain instructions from me, together with my lawyer, I abandoned it, and I'm serious on this matter. And I say so with a lot of attachment. He left me. And by the grace of God, I recovered. And on my 43rd birthday, which was 27th of May, I had an all clear in my heart area, the lungs. I'm not a medical professional, so I can't, don't want to go technical. But when they did the test, the scan, everything had cleared. And I was still to be on the Xarelto.